Hello YouTube, my name is Calvin, and today we are going to the Cape again. Alright everyone, so we just got at the Cape. Things are pretty poppin'. See, we got the no tripod goals. So of course, just our luck, as we come in when it's like very nice, we come in and then it just starts like brutally raining. It's just like, my guy, why? I'm gonna try to get some nice shots of this, even though I did the exact same thing last year. And I'm also holding this camera by the lens, so this is a big no-no. But yeah, we got the temporary gaming setup. We got all you could ask for. We have this, I don't think I showed this last year, but we have this like thing, and it's like for gardening. All right, so this pretty much is day one. We're just getting here. Whoa, is that my foot? I just fogged up my lens and I drew a smiley face. You guys couldn't even tell that, probably. It's your time to shine.
It's your nose, it's your nose. And like, it's your nose are good, it's your nose are neat. Need some good your nose.
Or you'll get the beat.
Or I'll suck your feet.
Alright, Despacito, I just woke up and saw this boat in half. Mr. Gorilla is going to join us in our Minecraft Let's Play. So, it was raining so hard yesterday that, like, the beach got shut down, and the path to it was flooded and just completely died. So I'm trying to beat the story on COD 3 right now, because if I do get 4, I won't feel guilty about not beating the story on 3, so... Despacito. It's a wild gorilla sighted in Africa. Do you identify as a fatherly figure?
Joel, can you go get the thing?
Dad.
There we go. We're gonna play Summer Rainbow. Oh wow. I have no life. That's 650 hours of my life gone. We're gonna go jump off an avocado. I'm gonna just run around with like a speaker or something and start playing like the Ocean Man speaker break on the beach. Whoa, is that really Julian the Gorilla? Alright, so we're gonna be doing a game review on Kona. Just installed it, looking pretty good. Alright, what is your take on this?
Kona is like...
Oh, you look black for a sec. Okay, there we go.
Kona is like Firewatch mixed with...
What are you thinking about, Thomas?
No, I'm not thinking about Thomas, but now
okay,
I am.
Okay.
I brought my Hollow Knight shirt.
Good.
I'll wear that tomorrow.
Hey, watch out.
CSI.
Where was that?
Are we legally allowed to beat Thomas?
No.
Yes. All right, FBI.
CSI Julian will get you.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Is there anyone there?
What's my mom think we're gonna do? The binoculars, a bunch of blocks, and a string hammock.
Have a crusade.
For Judea.
Alright, what's up everybody? So we just got back. Right now it is 4 o'clock. Last segment was shot at like 2, so a pretty big difference. Alright, so we're gonna hop in the ocean. We got like some water guns, so we're gonna just mess around with that. I'm gonna see if I can get a couple clips of that. So yeah, Despacito. Before you make your skin turn pink, eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich. All right.
Is that Travis from Build-A-Bear Factory?
Okay, so guys, I think we need to stop this vlog right here because I just had something very special happen to me. Someone named Get Free Musically Followers followed me. Alright guys. So we're gonna do a super cool prank. So Julian's in there changing right now and we're gonna pretend we're the FBI. He noticed. Oh my god, this is gonna be an epic prank. Epic prank, guys. Epic prank.
These are my
friends. Alright, so my whole entire family and friends just left me. I'm gonna end off the vlog here. If you guys enjoyed and wanna see part 2, yeah, feel free to smash the like button down below and breathe on the like button, but I will see you in the next part. Bye-bye!